You're watching
CPN
CTV.
Enjoy the show.
Please do not try to vote or enter any competition or other interactivity in this program.
Be prepared for offensive language, sexual scenes and references, and flashing images from the start and throughout.
And I was like, I don't know if she knows who I am, but I definitely think we're talking to the same boy at the same time.
Oh my God, no, I said the same. I literally said the same. I was like, I don't know if she knows, but I think we're seeing the same person at the same time.
I didn't even know if you knew who I was.
Yeah, no, I did. And then I was like, I don't know whether to say something.
Oh my God, I literally, I was like, I'm going to just have to mention it. I don't know what else to do.
Oh my God, that's so funny.
Oh, hilarious.
I think I was the side chick, which to be fair, like, I didn't really want to be the side chick, but obviously I was.
I followed you on Instagram because I was like, I need to stalk this girl. Yeah.
You know earlier when we were sitting, when we were in the bedroom?
Yeah.
And Montana was mentioning about her and Jess had been seeing the same lad.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah.
What do you think? Do you reckon they've got the same type? Yeah.
Are you trying to put it on me again? You're such a tit, you, bro.
Say she does pick you tomorrow, what are you going to do?
You've got no choice.
I haven't got a choice.
Yeah, do you think she's good looking?
Yeah, she's beautiful, isn't she?
It could be a massive head fuck tomorrow.
Do you know who you're going to pick?
I've got no clue.
Yeah.
One way or another, someone's going to be put out for at least a couple minutes.
Yeah.
If not a few days.
I know. I think it's really hard with Dom, it's the fact that he's been so reassuring that he's like, I don't want to go with anyone else. He's like...
You know, he said in front of like me and loads of others, like when I was sat with the boys earlier, he was like, don't pick me.
Oh.
Part of me is like, I got there first with this guy that we, like, I know I was there first. So part of me does think, like, I was there first and you sort of got in the way. So I don't know how vindictive I'm feeling yet. I could possibly screw her over because in some sense she, like, fucked things up for me. And I feel like I owe her no loyalties. If I want that guy, then I'll choose that guy. It won't matter who the girl is. It's a game, isn't it?
I just can't wait till like we all actually like properly settle in, because like I think right now we're all just getting used to each other.
Yeah, especially
and
with the whole Jess coupling up thing. That's kind of...
Oh, that's like hanging over my head.
Why though? Because you're listening to everyone else. You're listening to what everyone else is saying about
it. I don't know. I'm just calling it. I think she will pick you. Yeah. I'm nervous.
I've got all the power right now.
Yeah.